How to send email from Android phone. We will be using Gmail, which is Google Mail that comes pre-installed on every Android phone. Swipe up and then search for the Gmail app. Tap on the Gmail app for it to open. Then you can see the option Compose. So tap on Compose. Okay, under 2, type the email address of the person you are sending email to. Under subject, give the email you are sending out a subject, maybe an upcoming meeting. Then tap on Compose Email section and explain the email you are sending to the person. Example, this is to inform you of our upcoming team meeting on Thursday. Okay, let's say on Tuesday, June 27, 2023. Just be detailed enough in the Compose section. Alright, if you want to attach a file, just tap on the attach icon, which is at the top. Okay, that is the ring light. Okay, you can see I've tap on it and then select attach file. Then this will open your phone, navigate to where the file is, tap on the file and then upload it. But here I don't want to attach any file in this mail. So the next step I have to take is to tap on the send icon, which is the arrow that points towards the right. You can see it says send. So the message has been sent to the recipient. These are just the few steps you need to take. I hope this helps. Please like and subscribe.